you know, I think what gets South Carolina fans excited is you had a guy like Will Muschamp, defensive guy, known for defense, offense has struggled, whatever. I'm expecting South Carolina to move much more towards a spread, up-tempo, modern offense like what we've seen at Oklahoma. Not necessarily, you know, reflecting that, if you will, to a T, but I think more so going in that direction. And it's exciting to think of Shane Beamer learning from a guy like Lincoln Riley, who is regarded as one of the best offensive minds in college football. Do you think, do you see Shane Beamer bringing, and again, it's hard to really determine for sure because it's going to go a lot on, hey, is Garrett Riley his OC, Lincoln's brother? Who knows? It's going to depend a lot of who those coordinators are. But how much do you think Shane will pull from Oklahoma and try to implement at South Carolina, especially on the offensive side?
I think quite a bit. And I mean, even to take it a step further, where Shane was at before he was at Oklahoma, he was with Kirby Smart at Georgia. Now that's the complete opposite side of the spectrum, right? They had Nick Chubb and Sony Michel when he was over there, and they had a great defense. And of course, we remember that when he was at South Carolina, that the old ball coach himself, Steve Spurrier, was there. So, I mean, just think about that right there. Think about the guys that just recently, who he's been able to coach under. He's going to take something from Steve Spurrier. Like it or not, he's going to take something from Kirby Smart at Georgia. And then I think he's going to take a lot of Lincoln Riley at Oklahoma. I really do think, though, you're going to see an upbeat, spread it out, exciting brand of offense at South Carolina. Now, I think that there's a common misconception about the offense that Oklahoma runs. I think a lot of people think Oklahoma is just an air raid quarterback or an air raid system. Oh, my God. Look at all the great quarterbacks they had. They just throw it all around the yard. Well, they do throw it a lot. But Chris, they have a really good running game year in and year out. Year in and year out, they have a really, really good running game. One of the best in the country. And that's because they built up one of the best offensive lines in the country. So I don't think that Shane Beamer is going to go out to South Carolina and run 4 and 5 wide every single play. I don't think that that's going to happen. I think that he's seen at Oklahoma, and I think that he's seen it prior. But I think he's seen at Oklahoma that you can run this kind of spread type of offense, but you can also have a dominant run game as well. We've seen South Carolina have a dominant run game before. So I think that you're going to see that mixture of, yeah, we want to throw it around. Yeah, we want to have great skill talent, great quarterback play. But when it comes down to it, we're still going to run the football quite a bit too.
Yeah, and you still got to be able to run the football to win football games. I mean, I fully believe that as much as the game has evolved. And you, like you're saying, you point at South Carolina. Kevin Harris, 1,000-yard back this season, impressed. I think one of the better running backs you've never heard of. And then Marshawn Lloyd, the 5-star prospect. South Carolina is definitely going to have the backs at Shane Beamer's disposal to get the running game going.